Alright, so what we have here is another bit of kangaroo poo. We have a stick. And put that down there. Jam the kangaroo poo in that stick in the gap. Just where we want it. The fresher the better, usually. A bit of grass there, we'll just stick that beside it. The wind might blow it away, but we'll be right. The next thing is we grab another stick. We put that on top, there in the middle. And if I can do this, I'll try and use my knees to hold the camera. As you can see, kangaroo poo burns quicker than the stick does. Yeah, if you chuck that on.